So we're coming through towards the end of the opening lap. Except probably Marty Short and Mark, but with Paul Bunting takes them through in 5 minutes and 5 seconds, followed by James Breeze, Richard Bartram, and Thierry Le Chemillon. Dan Galpin's back from the UK at the moment. He's in fifth place. Six, Mike Batty. Seventh, Gianluca Billiard. Eight, Chris Norman. Another triathlete. Ninth and tenth, Pete, Amy, and Luke Richards. Our leading out under 50 athlete going through the Guernsey Stiff at the moment is Thomas Merriam. And our leading girl at the moment, though I'm not sure whether she's doing the 2 mile or 3 mile race, is Darcy Hodgson. She goes through the lap point at the moment. Two athletes going through now. Recently, you haven't done the half marathon, Gavin LePage. And the Manchester half marathon, I think, was the outing for Andy Hatton in the Great Britain strip there. So of the known three lap runners, Summer Woodhead is tracked by Nat Whitty. And close behind Nat is Nix Petty as third woman and Chloe Truffitt fourth.
I'm back.
Chemillon goes through that black entire vest.
Go on, get going.
good to see Will Bunting back near his dress again. He's had a cracking track season. And Will Bunting in pink here comes through to win at the opening race in the FMB Cross Country Series 2021-22. And this is a great run too by a second place athlete here, number 145 in black. Thierry Ochenoz had a great triathlon season, improving as well. He's some runner too, finishing below 60 minutes in second place. James Priest in orange here, coming through for third. Finishing there in the form of Richard Bartram, chased in by another one in the form of Mike Batty, here fourth and fifth. And Dan Galpin, number 19. Back from the mainland for the weekend in 6th. And 66 finishing out, Luke Richards. Top 10 place for Luke. Chris Norman finishing now. Just ahead of Pete Amy. I think that's about 10 runners in now.
How
are you doing? A great run here by our leading on to 15 athlete, Thomas Merriam. For established athletes, Carl Holden comes through. Took the bullet body in to get Gianluca Rabillion out to run the 3 miles over cross country. But well done, Gianluca, below 17:30. Just ahead of Nick Mann. Anyway, that was a finish in for 55, Graham Merfield. Tuesday night training group. Tom Nicol just ahead of Matt Jameson. Well, Jeffries, stopping right ahead of him. Purple here, Jim Devary. Jim. By side, Gavin Page.
Cheers.
from the face, it's Max Roger. From Toby Blake, who should be tired out from helping us mark the course this morning. And Emil Friedrich. Emil was the winner of the Schools for Challenge that you won this week. And our leading girl is Caitlin Tucker. Caitlin was another winner of the Schools for Challenge race.
Thank you.